Hey guys, Strongman here, and welcome back to Undertale. Just gonna make it back to where we were, which isn't that far. A rope bridge. I really hope I don't fall again. How did I survive the first fall? I really feel like flowers shouldn't have done too much. So, human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. It's a lot of dead. Oh, there's a dog! When I say the word, able to fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part swings more violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
We're gonna do it? Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up! What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. Yeah?
Didn't look like it did. That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes.
Bye.
Phew. What are you looking at? This is another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah.
Okay. Glad I didn't get murdered there. What's up? I don't know what my brother's gonna do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understood.
Oh, am I gonna fight him? Is that what's about to happen? I understand blue attacks.
Welcome to Snowden. Oh, a pretty flower. What's back here?
Welcome to Snowden Town.
Snowed in. Ah! Oh, that's cute. Oh, there's a safe right there.
Hello. User's box?
Yes. What did I...
Alright, yeah. I don't really need any of that. Alright, shop.
Whoa, hello. Hello, traveler. How can I help you?
I'd like to buy... cinnamon bun.
Cinnamon bun!
Yep. Nailed it. Thank you for your purchase. Oops, I bought two. Ah, doesn't matter. Two's good, right? No. Oh, yes. Shift. Talk. Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
Oh, hello. Welcome to Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from?
The capital? You don't look like a tourist.
Are you here to buy... Are you here by yourself?
What do you do here?
What? You want to know what I do here in Snowden? Grillby's has food, and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take the nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can always sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. There's two of them. Brothers, I think. They just showed up one day and asserted themselves. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then.
Oh no. There's a long reading here.
Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head into the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folks decided they liked the cold and set up camp in the Snowden. Oh, and I don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for ages. So unless you're a ghost who can burrow through the door, forget about it. And life. Life is the same as
usual. I need to drink on the same coffee.
This is good coffee. A little claustrophobic, but we all know deep down the freedom is coming, don't we? And as long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it?
That's true, I guess.
No, I said exit.
Bye. Oh, I exited the talk menu.
Alright, thank you. That was a good time we had just now.
Hello.
Is that dog?
Mom says sleeping. Oh. Above your max. Wait. Mom says that sleeping can recover your health above your maximum HP.
Oh, hey. Welcome to Snowden. Snowden Inn. Snowden is a premier hotel. One night is 80 gold.
Yes, I'll stay. Here's your room key. Make sure to bundle up.
A lot of snoring going on over there. I like that I'm sleeping face down in the bed.
Okay.
Oh, I play a song!
Can I
Can we? Thank you. Hiya, would you like to... Looks like you had a great sleep, which is incredible, because you were only up there for about 2 minutes. Here's your money back. You can pay me if you were going to stay overnight. Alright, I'm gonna save it here. Yes. The sight of a friendly town fills you with much determination. What's in here? You don't want to walk to the other side. Try them with snow tunnels. They're officially... Yo... I was gonna read that, but this guy looks like Bogues Bunny from, like, the Uncle Dolan comics. That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. This lady? What's up, baby? Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. Tee-hee! I think I've figured it out. No, never mind. Bun 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 bun! Okay, guys. I think I figured it out. No, okay, so never mind. I say a bear. Bear, bear. Awful teens tormented the local monster by decorating them with tree-like horns. Instead of giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's tradition to put the presents underneath the decorated trees. Like the Christmas? Hello. Yo! You're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. Where are your children? I am but little boy. It's a carefully decorated tree. Some of the presents are addressed to from Santa to various locals. Grilby! Hello.
The town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, the skeletons will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics.
Yes. Hey, it's you guys! It's all the dogs! We're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bones. I love you guys. You better watch your way you sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention. Oh, I want that. I'm thinking of getting a spiked collar to show off my personality. Makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take a walk. Take me for a walk, please. Hello. I love you. I love you. Oh, it's Lesser Dog. He's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. How's it going, guys? I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there's plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. Oh, he was the thing back there. He was the thing at the beginning with the number. Those dogs are part of a royal guard. The elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everyone who gets in her way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when she grew up. When they grow up. I don't want to talk to you. You're scary. The capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard that they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the... Erasure. Oh, the erasure of the local can't talk. But definitely want to see some city slickers slip into their butts. Wait, what? I misread that. Hello. You want to talk?
Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body? Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime.
Hello.
No matter where I go, it's always the same menu, the same people. Help! I want a new drink and... hot guys!
Yeah, we all want some hot guys. This guy's hot. He's made of fire.
Grilby said he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff.
Yeah, okay. We all had a go- Oh, is that a fucking... jukebox? Hello.
The jukebox is broken.
Oh. Well then. Guess I'll be going away from all my favorite... dogs on the planet.
Oh, you are.
Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget the modern crisis. Dark dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny.
Okay. Well, we all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyways. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it?
Yeah, man. Library! Hello. Hello.
That look in your eye. You're someone that has difficulty solving junior jumbles, aren't you?
Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled.
Alright, so.
I love working on the newspaper. It's a little report that I just fell in with. Why can't I talk today?
I can.
Oh, you smoking a cigarette in the library?
Cough, cough. When I was younger. My teachers gave me the word searches when they ran out of assignments.
Yeah, me too.
I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm number one world's word search creator in the entire underground.
Nice. Monster Search Part 4. Fearing the humans no longer. Alright, I'm just gonna not. Okay, I don't wanna know. I don't care. Because that's gonna drag this episode on long even more. Hello. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Looks inside. Yeah. It's empty. Oh. So this is their house? It's locked. It's locked from the inside. Alright, you know what? Before I go that way, I'm gonna go up over here, just because I'm pretty sure that just takes me, you know, forward onto Dawn. Oh, hello. Are you a jellybean? Let's play Monsters and Humans.
I'm a human!
It's just rock of a mustache.
Ah, to be young again! The world sure felt boundless.
I love you, Mr. Rock. You aren't gonna make me be a human again, are you?
Oh, that little snow.
Ah! What a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah! My patience rewarded me. Ah! Ah!
Okay, yeah, no. No, we're not gonna deal with that. What are you doing? Hey, man. What's up? Okay. You know what? I'll let you do your thing. I'm gonna go north a bit. There's nothing up here. Alright, I guess I'm going south a bit. Well, I guess he's... Maybe I ride those at some point in the game? That'd be nice. Library. That's the underground thing. Oh, no! What have I done? I just go back in, right? Okay. You know what? I am gonna... You know what? Fuck it. Okay, one more time. I am gonna save real quick, just because I did talk to a bunch of people and do some other shit, so I want to make sure that this gets remembered.
Such a friendly town fills you with determination.
Yes. Okay. Let's go to the assumed boss fight. Right? Probably. What are these, little flowers? It's the ice cubes. So cold out here. Well, I'm blind. Am I dead? Okay. Am I a ghost? Human?
Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another past lover. The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills, and the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I'm pretty much Papyrus. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your boyfriend, girlfriend, skeleton. No! No! This is all wrong! I can't be your friend! You are a human! And I must capture you! Then I can fulfill my long, lifelong dream! Powerful, popular, prestigious! That's Papyrus! The newest member of the Royal Guard!
Can we just be friends? Well, Papyrus... Check him out! Papyrus attack! 20... Ooh. He likes to say nyeh. Oh no. What's happening? Papyrus is preparing to bone attack. Flirt.
What? Flirting? You'll finally reveal your ultimate feelings! Well, I'm a skeleton, and with very high standards.
I have zero redeeming card. I can make spaghetti.
Oh no! You're meeting all my standards! I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. Let's date later, after I capture you.
You captured my heart. What the fuck? Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date. Flirt.
Oh no! Let's date a little later!
Okay. Okay, Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for mercy? I cannot mercy him. Can I just spare him?
So you won't fight, then? Let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack!
Don't move. I didn't move. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm so good at this game, guys. Oh, I'm so fucking great. You son of a bitch. You're blue now.
That's my attack.
Your blue... Mercy? Spare.
I wonder if, what I should wear.
I did it. Papyrus dabs marinara sauce behind his ear.
What? I'm not thinking about the date thing. Nyuk! Nyuk! No! Oh my god!
I can still move from the spot I was in. Papyrus dabs MTT brand brishy cream behind
you just filling up behind your ears with shit, man. Hold up. Hold up longer than jump higher. Jeez.
Okay.
Sugar Lamato! Oh! Sugar Lamato! Oh!
Papyrus dabs MTT. Okay, how do I... Do I flirt with him again? Papyrus is too busy fighting to flirt back.
Yeah, don't make me use my special attack.
Oh, he's going the opposite way. You fucker. You fucker. Oh, you fucked me. Okay. Mercy? Spare.
I can almost taste my future popularity.
Blue. Oh, you fuck. Mercy.
Head of the Royal Guard.
Oh, fuck. Dude, no, don't do this. I need to fucking get a cinnamon bun myself. Yeah!
Papyrus, unparalleled spaghetti.
I don't know what that. Oh, fuck. Don't move. Fuck you. Okay. Oh! Oh my god. Mercy. Spare.
Undyne will be really proud of me.
Oh, fuck, I fucked it. Oh, I fucked it so bad. Oh! Oh! Okay. Papyrus, come on. Papyrus whispers, nyeh.
Do I just keep sparing? The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my whole smile.
No, fuck, no. Papyrus is trying to hard to play it cool. Can I flirt again? Papyrus too. Okay, so I guess I gotta keep sparing him. My brother will well. I didn't read it. I need to fucking heal myself. Item, butter, you know, butterscotch pie.
I'd have lots of admirers, but...
Do I just need to survive a certain amount of time? I don't know how this fight works! Oh! Oh, fuck! Papyrus is rattling his bones.
Spare. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you?
No, we are gonna be the best of friends! Fuck! Friends! Friends! Again, again, and again, and again.
Oh, you fucker! Oh, you fuck! You can't just change the game. Papyrus is cackling.
Mercy, spare.
Someone would like you. Someone like he was really rare. I know. Oh my god, come on, man. Stop throwing bones at me!
No!
Don't do that!
Papyrus is considering his options. Spare him.
And dating might be kind of hard.
Oh, don't move. Move. Don't move. Move. Don't move.
Fuck. You're too weak! I was easily able to capture you. I will now send you to the capture zone. Or, as Sans calls it, our garage? You're in the doghouse now!
Oh no. Well, it's a squeaky chew toy. I guess it's too small to sleep on. It's a note from Papyrus.
Sorry, I have to lock you in the guest room until Undyne arrives. Feel free to make yourself at home. Refreshments and accommodations have been provided. Needfully yours, Papyrus.
Well, I'd like to save my game. Unfortunately, it's just dry food. Okay. I mean, those bars... Yeah, okay. I guess I'll save the game then, right?
Boop! Beep, boop, boop, boop.
Save the game. I'd like this, please. It's Silas... Oh, yeah, okay. File save. Alright, let's go back and knock on the front door, I guess? Papyrus... Papyrus, knock. It's locked. Do I? I got 20 out of 20. Okay, I guess I go back. Are they still gonna be there? Oh no. I'm not gonna deal with this right now. Alright, so thank you guys very much for watching. Links to my Twitter, my Twitch, my Tumblr are in the description below. And as always, Strongman signing out.